guys, when you ask for no cheese, what do you guys expect?
No cheese.
No cheese, right?
Well, we haven't done one of these in a while. So we said, let's do it, right? Eat with us.
Eat with us? What we wanted to do, guys, is actually we wanted to invite you guys into our lives. So come.
Follow us.
Follow us. Sit with us. Come. If you guys want, put it on your laptop, right? Or on your iPad.
While you're eating.
And go put it on your table while you're eating your
meal.
Your post-workout meal. Right? All the chicken and the carbs
and the sheets
for the energy and the muscles to develop. And let's share this meal together. This is what family's all about.
So Eric, right?
Let me talk to them, man. What are you doing? I'm not done talking.
Wait,
bro.
Eric got this salad, chicken quesadilla salad here. And me, I got the carbs, you know? With the two chicken breasts right there. Anyways, you guys see it.
Bro, I got extra.
Look at this. We just okay.
Okay, listen, man.
Talk.
Let's just talk, right? And the reason I got double chicken, guys, is because, as you guys know, I just finished working out. Mark just said it, right? Mark was ahead of me. I gotta pack up on the protein, you know? I told Mark, I don't know about you guys, but you guys let us know, but this is bulking season for me. And it started on, actually, did it start on Monday? Yeah, bulking season started on Tuesday.
It was yesterday,
for,
you
know? Tuesday, for me. So I'm gonna be bulking all the way till January, bro. I'm gonna big as fuck and cut. You know, your boy gotta be cut, gotta have the abs and shit.
So we're at this place called Puro Tropical. Before I started cooking, I used to eat this place every day.
Eat this place? Show them how nice the chicken. Just poke it and put it on the screen so they can see how nice it looks. And it's really, look at that. And it's half the breast, bro. It's half the breast. You already ate the half and there's another one in here.
Mm.
And he's eating rice. You know what time it is, by the way?
What is it like?
It's actually like 10:30, close to 11 o'clock. You know what that means? Bulking up. That's what that means.
So how are you guys doing, man? You guys doing good?
Alright. Look, I was telling some of my friends, which are friends as well, I was telling them, listen, Linda, listen. I was telling them.
Linda?
They know what it is. You don't know what it is, they know. Listen, Linda. You know, you guys look it up on YouTube. You guys know what it is. It's this little boy that was talking to his mom. Anyways, that's besides the point. I was telling them, listen, eating, what happened there?
Go ahead.
I was telling them that eating is number one. It's the most important part of the day. Your meals, that's the most important part. There's nothing else better than you eating. Me, when I don't eat, I don't function, man.
Let me tell you.
I don't. You can't talk to me when I don't eat. When I don't eat, I become
an idiot.
Not an idiot, bro. I become savage.
Let me tell you guys something. The day they stop making Diet Coke, life is over.
I've been telling this POS to stop eating, to stop drinking Diet Coke, man. It's all about water, bro. All about water.
You got the cup just for water?
Yeah.
Unbelievable. A fucking fly.
The fly is feeling the protein. And it's feeling right there. Anyway.
He's lucky we're not in one of those countries that eat flies.
I'll eat the shit out of it.
Because if...
You think flies got protein in?
Yeah, if you ate a gang of them.
But they also got that yellow sauce.
Ah, Eric, come on, man. Oh, man. Come on. I got weak stomach. He doesn't give a shit.
Guys, tell us in the comments what you guys are eating right now. Since we're sharing this meal together, and I'm really hoping you guys are doing that. If you guys are not doing that, I'm gonna be very disappointed.
We're fucking doing this video for more.
Yeah. It's just like, man, we want to feel that even though we're far, we're still close.
That makes no sense.
You guys know what we mean. And just so that you guys know, you guys make our day, man. When you guys watch our videos, you guys press, hit the like button. As a matter of fact, hit it right now.
Listen. If you guys see that we're uploading a little less videos on this channel, on the fitness one, It's because we're really busy. We're working on the other channel too, man. It's taking a lot of our time. If you haven't checked it out, it's hilarious. It's called Two Bros React.
We're gonna find a way.
What we do is react to the to videos, any viral videos, whatever's hot right now, you know. And also we put our two cents into it, and we tell, you know, tell you how we're like a review. Everything, movie trailer, everything.
Everything, man.
Check it out, man.
It's a lot of fun. We're all about having fun, about being positive, about influencing and inspiring. One thing I'm gonna say, man. We're gonna find a way to let you guys know how the schedule works eventually. Mm-hmm. You know, because I don't want you guys to be disappointed, man. We're not leaving you guys. Actually, we're just getting started.
No, we ain't going nowhere.
This is a journey that you guys
are gonna take. We have good channels, man, and you know, that's why you guys should check out the other channels so you stay with us. We grow together. You know what I'm saying?
We're eventually gonna start. One thing I was thinking, we're gonna start. We're talking to Mark. While Mark and I were talking, we're gonna start addressing you guys by name. So like when you guys leave comments, you know, you have a certain question, we're gonna say, hey, Little Kim asked a question, right? Whatever your name is, you know, whatever your channel name is, your Gmail name is, we're gonna say your name. Like, we got a question by Mr. X or whatever, you know?
And
thank you for watching, man. Like that's
hey, what's up with generic? Why do they say generic names are either Joe or Blow? What's a Blow?
Or Smith.
Mm-hmm. John Smith.
Uh-huh. John Smith.
What is John Smith? What?
Or John Doe.
You know what's funny? I used to have a friend called John Smith.
Did you?
No.
Until you didn't become friends no more.
Exactly. Well, in the video, man.
We're not done eating, man. We made the video all the way to the end.
Yeah, no. Keep the questions coming, guys.
Stay tuned. We're gonna upload the video right after this one.
Make sure you eat, guys. If you don't eat, you don't get muscles. Remember that shit.
Stay blessed. Stay fit. And above all, stay healthy. That's how you end a video.
Share, subscribe, peace.